Alright, so I'm gonna take out the noodles. I'm taking out the water from the noodles. So it could just be noodles and not noodles with water. And then I'm gonna put the noodles in a plate. I'm looking kind of hungry though. Alright, so put the noodles on this plate. I'm doing this. It's the spicy noodle challenge thing. Okay. So I'm gonna pour the sauce. I feel like it needs more sauce. I don't know. I don't know if I should put these on. But whatever, came with it, so fuck it. I don't know what it is, but I'm just gonna put these on, whatever. They look like sesame seeds with some other on it. So look. So that is, well, I'm gonna mix it right now. That's not, I'm gonna do it. That's not, I'm gonna eat it. I'm gonna mix it together. Oh shit. Now that is really red. Oh. And it smells really strong too. So, this is how it looks after you mix it. So, I'm gonna actually eat it over here. So I'm not gonna have any water because what's the whole point? Like, this challenge is to do it without water. So I don't know. Here we go. Shit, I'm gonna cut it though. Here we go.
Oh my god.
I should like get paper towel just in case it gets like hot. I don't know. Okay. It's kind of spicy. What am I saying? It's like 2 times spicy. like this name. It is spicy.
Try premium free.
That I was wrong. But it's alright. So like this is my very first video that I'm doing. So let me know down below in the comments to see what other videos you guys think I should do. Cause I'm not really used to doing these videos. Oh god. I feel the burning sensation in my stomach. That's how spicy it is. Make sure to subscribe so I can do more videos often. So this is my very first one. I'm gonna put my social medias down below. I'll include them in the description. Oh my god. Oh my god. I think my stomach's gonna be all bad. All bad. Okay, gotta keep going. I'm not even halfway done.